Three Afghan children were killed by a vehicle-borne improvised explosive device blast in Kandahar province, December 15th. The blast also seriously wounded 9 others, including 2 children and 1 Afghan National Police officer. Afghan National Police and International Security Assistance Forces responded to the scene and evacuated the wounded to an ISAF medical treatment facility in Kandahar province. This is the second VBED attack this week in the Kandahar area. ISAF Joint Command's Combined Joint Operations Center Director, Army Lieutenant Colonel Patrick Hines, said these events demonstrate the insurgents' complete disregard for the lives of the innocent Afghan civilians. This IED attack is a further reminder of the indiscriminate weapons insurgents use. Reporting from Kandahar Airfield, Afghanistan, I'm Air Force Staff Sergeant Joseph Vigil.